Chapter 46, verse 16, The Sandhills. Those are they from whom we accept the best of what they do, and overlook their evil deeds. They are among the owners of the garden. This is the true promise which they were promised in the world.